This one about my grandmother and a conversation we had about, ironically, her trying to convince me not to come here. The wilting queen sat near my bed at 3 a.m., kept awake by phantom worries. Eloquence curled like smoke into the night, a noose tight with care. She offered me dreams, recognition, authority. Showed me the crown jewels behind the layer of dust. Stay here, she said. Let me show you to the world and you will rule after me. Be the queen of the arid desert and let the scorpions worship at your feet. Befriend the vultures till they bend their necks to you, and you will be safe, protected, untouched by rot. Stay here. Be the queen of this crumbling kingdom. If your throne is high enough, decay may not yet reach you. Stay here. If they love you, they will push you up until your head is above water, even as the peninsula sinks. You do not have to drown. Stay here. This place is frozen, even as it flickers into cancerous death, I can teach you how to move within it. You can still be who you are among these animated corpses, I swear. Stay here. If you leave, you will be but one among many. My name will not be able to protect you out there, and the world will ignore you until even you think yourself ordinary. Stay, and you will not have to struggle. I can make them hand you things you would work 20 years to give up on. Stay. Don't go. They are cold and strange and will be useless to teach you an art you don't have inside you. Forget the mother who wasted my name and raised you on handouts. Forget the shiver of discomfort that crawls inside your bones and injects ice into your bloodstream every time you're greeted by a room full of strangers. And let me introduce you to them. It will pass. You will learn to ignore the fire in your throat as you slowly swallow ashes and dust. If you smile hard enough, it might not kill you. Say yes. Be the queen of the empire I'll leave you. If you ride on the coattails of my genius, we may never have to discover that you have none of your own. Stay here, she says. And try to rule over this wasteland. It's the best chance you're ever likely to get. Thank you.